Mesdames et messieurs, nous retournons pour que nous capables continuer à informer sur les affaires, actualité, les affaires assassinat président qui était passé très récemment dans le pays d'Haïti.
Life of slain Haitian president Jovenel Moïse is back in Haiti after being treated here in South Florida. This is video you'll see right here on Local 10 at the moment she landed back in Port-au-Prince. Here she is fresh off the plane there with the country's interim leader Claude Joseph. Mrs. Moïse was badly injured during the assassination of her husband at their home 10 days ago. You can see her arm injured there in that video. And more than 20 suspects have been arrested in connection with that plot, including two Haitian Americans. One of